Hello guys, I am making this video in English because in my channel I have a lot of subscribers who don't know Hindi, so I am making this video in English. So in this video I will tell you about the OLX scam. So today in this video I will talk that how OLX scammers are scamming you all guys. So let's start the video.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
So basically what they are doing, they are seeing your product from the OLX and they are just calling and telling that we are military officers and we are calling from military base, and they are telling that I like your product a lot but I can't go and pick it up, but I will go one day and pick it up, but now I want to pay you in advance so that you don't give it the product to anyone else like that. And what we are doing, we are telling okay, because you are getting money in advance, that's better for you. So of course you will say okay, and you are saying okay, and they are telling that okay, we are sending QR code and you have to scan it and you will get your money. But here in this point, try to think a little bit what they are telling. They will send you a QR code, but it's your duty to send your QR code to them and they will scan it and give you the payment. But they are sending you and they are telling that as you scan it, you will get your payment credited in your wallet or bank account, something like that, and you are just scanning it and your bank account goes empty and no funds will be left in your account or Paytm, and what you are giving, that fund will be totally empty. So like this, they are frauding. And remember one thing, they talk very much professionally. We will not be able to understand that they are scammers or they do fraud to others like this, but because their words and how they speak, the way they speak, full professionally, as if they are a genuine customer. So try not to get trapped or don't be the vector of them. Be smart and try to understand this. And now it's a hard time due to COVID. Many people lost their jobs and they are not getting salary properly. And if this happens with them, then it will create a lot of problem, you can understand. So before doing all these things, think a little bit and then take step. And remember one thing, they will give details also of Aadhaar card, Aadhaar number, all that, but that will be fake. Aadhaar fake, everything will be fake, address also will be fake. So try to think a little bit. And it's happening with customers also, how they are scamming that. If you call for something to buy, they are telling that okay, I will give you, but you have to pay me in advance. So they are sending QR, you are sending it maybe how much money, 2000 or it's just an example to tell for understanding. So they are sending QR and you are scanning it, the money goes 2000 or the payment you they told that will only go, but their job is to done. Now they will not pick up your call, and you when you will call it, they will block your number and you will not be able to reach them. So be aware of this, don't be the vector of their scammers. So if you like this video, like and share the video and subscribe my channel for more interesting and powerful content. Thank you, stay healthy, stay safe.